फॉर्मेट कर लिए थे ना, कार्ड फॉर्मेट कर लिए थे ना दोनों, इसके भी और उसके भी कार्ड फॉर्मेटेड है ना? ऐसा तो नहीं बीच में रोक के कहो कि दूसरा कार्ड फॉर्मेट कर लूं, फॉर्मेटेड है ना, खाली है सब? ठीक, चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट। थैंक यू। ऑलराइट, गुड मॉर्निंग डॉक्टर अंकिता।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
And first of all, I would like to congratulate you on this achievement that you have done.
Thank you.
And apart from that, I would like to know your name in terms like your rank. Of course, I've said your name. So your rank achievement, batch, and the place from where you did IMS coaching.
I got rank 52 in UP PGME, and I did my coaching here in Delhi only. IMS Delhi, Vasant Vihar.
Okay, very good. How you joined IMS, and then who told you about it, and what has been your experience so far?
Experience was good, and my seniors told me about it, and I really liked it.
Good. How would you rank the faculty of IMS who taught you in the entrance examination, as in for the preparation of entrance examination? And do you feel that there is a need of some change that you expect? Or do you think that they are at par with what is expected by a student?
They were at par, and I feel biostats sir, he was awesome, and of TAL faculty it was also good, and CVS medicine was good. I think pharma needs some improvement.
Okay.
Pharmac.
Okay. Yeah. That's good. And if I come and talk about the contents which are there in the literature part provided to you, how would you see, I mean, do you think that the courseware and the books and literature that was given to you was very good and you liked it?
Yeah, I liked it. I studied them regularly, and it was one of the reasons for the success.
Very good. From where you came to know about IMS, as in who told you about IMS?
I came to know about it through the pamphlets and all.
Okay.
And my seniors also told me.
So it was so a direct material that you achieved.
Yeah, so many seniors joined the course and all.
Achha. Okay. Coming to further the next question, what do you see as a student? How would you rank the online examination system which is there in place now, and the FTS which is number 2, and of course the subject based test there which are conducted by IMS regularly? What do you think about them?
FTS are good. I haven't taken any online test, but I have given all the FTS and they were good. The level was a bit higher.
Okay.
I didn't get above 50%. I was between 45% and 50%. In the last FTS, I got 54%.
Okay.
The level was a bit higher.
Okay. So you really liked it?
Yeah.
The preparation, the structure, and the everything, the course, the contents of the exams, were they really good?
Yeah, they were good.
No, when you say higher, I mean they're very. Is it you were not really able to answer those questions, or what? Like, how would you say they are?
I was not able to answer some of the questions, and it is difficult from what you face in real PGME. The PGME, All India PGME 2011 was a bit easier, and the level of FTS is like higher. Okay. In comparison to the real PGME entrance examination.
But do you really see that if you prepare a little more from the course material provided by IMS, you could have, you know, attempt them better?
Yeah, of course.
So you think that there was a lack of time with you while preparing?
I just prepared for 9 months, and it was obviously a lack of time.
Okay. As a on the personal front, if I ask you, what was your clear strategy to prepare for PG entrance? What made you, you know, really work hard, and how you actually scheduled your entire studies? I mean, it's just an information that we would like to share with the new joinees and how they should plan.
I studied regularly and sincerely. I left all my hobbies and all. I left shopping. I left everything else. I just studied and just throughout 9 months, and I got it.
So now you have achieved and you are very happy. You're going with their course which you actually wanted to.
Yeah, I always wanted this.
So, do you have any piece of suggestion to the new joinees, what they should do while preparing for PG entrance?
They should study regularly and they should always study that IMS study material.
Mm-hmm.
It's awesome.
And regularly attempt the FTS sessions?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Any strategy in terms of studying, like the schedule that they can prepare? For example, you were an intern, you were preparing side by side for PG entrance. You had a very little time to share with, you know, you have to sacrifice a lot of things. Of course, there has to be a win-win situation wherein you do, you gain some, you lose some.
Yeah.
So what is the best way out you suggest to the new joinees?
To study with peace of mind and complete it before the time ends.
So you suggest that once they have completed the material, they can have a review also?
As in, of course, the review is a must. Okay. Review is the must. You should at least revise for 2 times before the exam.
So twice.
Yeah.
Which means after finishing the course, you have to do a revision for about 2 times.
Yeah.
At least.
At least.
Okay. That's good. And what exactly is the single statement that comes to your mind? It's a very freaking question, but then just one single statement that would say, okay, IMS, what do you feel about it?
IMS is the must for PG preparation.
Thank you very much, dear, and I wish you, Ankita, the very best of luck for the rest of life and hope to see you as a big surgeon and big doctor tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cut.